lecture is by Mr. Yuri. He is our master technician. He's from Russia, from Mother Russia. And he's long been associated with EDESA. And you are going to see the prosthetics, actually. The beauty of the prosthetics, the beauty of his work. He has done everything. He is like an innovative man. He started with the metal to ceramic. He started with the metal to plastic. And now he has done with the peak material also. And he is doing a lot of wonderful work in the indirect composite restorations. Okay, and means later we are going to run the technician courses also in India. And he is the one, actually, by his permission and by his actually support, we can train a lot of good technicians. And Miss, you are right, actually, when the patient is coming not for the implant, patients are coming for the teeth. So he is going to show you, actually, how the teeth are look like, how the final results are going to look like. I am very thankful to Mr. Yuri that he has come. Thank you, sir. Please. Stand.
Good afternoon also from myself. I will try to translate from Russian to English. Obviously, the first translator got tired, so I will kick in.
And we are really, really thankful to our Alex buddy, because it's the out of the way that he's helping us. Okay? Thank you.
And okay.
Всем добрый день.
Good evening, everybody.
Большое спасибо доктору Вивику за приглашение в Индию.
Thanks a lot to Dr. Vivek for inviting me here in India to this event.
Я очень рад то, что могу быть полезным.
I'm very happy to be useful.
Спасибо Александру, что
Thanks
переводит.
Thanks to Alex that he's translating.
Yes. И спасибо вам за внимание.
And thanks to you all for your attention.
Моя лекция сегодня называется «Применение гибридных методик в тотальной протетике на имплантатах».
My lecture today is application of hybrid methods on strategic implants.
И по регламенту у меня 30 минут.
I have only 30 minutes for this.
И заранее прошу прощения, потому что это ничего для этой темы.
And I would like to apologize in the beginning that this is not so much, this is just nothing for such a big theme. So I'll have to shorten a lot my presentation.
Но я кратко ознакомлю с некоторыми кейсами, где вы сможете понять и почерпнуть для себя что-то интересное.
I will briefly get you acquainted to the main topics of this philosophy, and then to in order you to get some glimpse on how it is being done.
И в будущем доктор Вивик организует здесь курс для техников и ортопедов.
And in the future, as Dr. Vivek said, there will be a lot of courses organized here in India for technicians.
Я буду рад рассказать все, что знаю.
I will be happy to share my experience with you.
Гибридные протезы все больше и больше обретают свое применение в тотальном протезировании на имплантатах.
Hybrid prosthesis more and more they kicks in as a prosthetics on implants.
Сейчас мы уже тестировали около 15 протоколов различных применений гибридных методик.
We've already worked out about 15 protocols in application of such prosthesis.
У всех есть свои плюсы, минусы и показания, противопоказания.
All of them, they have pros and cons, of course. Yes.
И я акцентирую внимание на самом основном, который получил большое распространение и покрывает фактически все показания
пациента. I would like to pinpoint the most, in my opinion, the most important part and the prosthesis, which covers most of the applications.
Но в дальнейшем потихонечку мы будем освещать всю подробную информацию на мероприятиях и на конгрессах.
In the future we'll be talking in details during the courses which will be organized or other congresses.
Я работаю в Москве, руковожу лабораторией и клиникой
MitraLab. I've been working in Moscow. I've running a dental lab, also a clinic also.
В штате у нас 12 зубных техников и 4 доктора.
We are 12 technicians and 4 doctors.
Работает CAD-CAM.